I just noticed this one skill here is completely useless. There's probably a way of using it effectively, but essentially what I'm thinking of here is that this sling suit, if you press Y, you don't need to. You can be sling suiting. Yeah, but then, well, I don't know why they call it sling suit, because it's just a wingsuit, but then maybe because you have to be pressing the other, oh boy, but you just press A. You just press A. Watch this. I will demonstrate it right now. Okay. So. Oh. Oh. Okay. Maybe there is a difference then. It is not useless. Don't mind me. I'm just an idiot. I thought that I had something that I didn't. It's because it's this skill right there. Oh boy, it hurts so badly. Where am I? In my inability to be checking things, I've been not paying attention. So that's the one I'm looking for, though. I'm gonna fast travel for no reason. Just because. I don't know why, but I love it. Oh, look at that movie that they're all watching at the cinema. It looks so happy that there's the farmer and his wife, and he's doing the... Oh yeah, I didn't even have to jump out of a helicopter to get to the helicopter. Okay, I'll do it that way. Darcina! But, they just had, oil painting. That's what they were doing. They were the best of oil painters. And, oh, I thought this was actually gonna load quick. Because if it loads that one specific location, then it might do... Oh no! This looks delightfully difficult. Maybe that's why it's called Darcina. Because it's Darcy mixed with Lucina. The greatest of shipping. There's gonna be somebody in Fire Emblem named Darcy eventually. Either that or there might actually already be. There's a lot of Fire Emblem characters, man. So it's kind of hard to know when your gift needs to be given of shipping people. To Southeast Indonesia. And oh no! Yeah, if that was not 5 years, I was going to have to smash my face into this wall right now, but harder than usual. just slightly harder than usual. Oh yeah, two more. Two more and then I'm Spider-Man. See, I only smashed my shoulder into the wall that time. Can I fast travel yet again? Aww. I wasted my fast travel on that. What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? Well, obviously I'm going to... Oh, I almost hit my head on some stalactites, but it didn't happen. Also, what's wrong with the graphics here? Is that a case of anti-aliasing or what? Not sure, but I'll take it. Yeah, any which way that they want to give it to me. Oh no. Even if they want to do... Oh man, I just remember that one song. Like the other day. Well, because you just go and listen to songs that are from the 90s, as usual. You're just going ahead editing videos and you're just like, hey, I want to listen to songs from the 90s. It's a good idea. So, you go ahead and listen to songs from the 90s and then you realize, oh man, that's actually, that might be part of... No, that's not in this area. I don't think... But you find out that Offspring made that one song. I don't know if it's actually called Give It To Me, Baby. But you know, you know the lyrics. That's totally part of the song. I can't get the exact sound, because it's still my throat, but... If we could... That's almost better than the way the song sounds. Oh boy. Where the balls am I? Oh, this... Okay. I know where I am now. I don't want to be here yet. I'm in a combat zone. Woo! I may have scraped my face on the ground, but it does not mean that you have to hurt me. You can give me some pizza first. Pizza makes everything feel better. Even if you accidentally go ahead and blow out your ears by putting a bunch of that acetylene from a torch. Or whatever you... Do you call them acetylene torches? I think that's what you do. and you put it into a water bottle and light it, and then it explodes next to your ear. Pizza will solve all your problems. Aw, man, I just wanted to do... Oh, no! A controlled detonation! Headshot, 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 headshot. Oh. No! You're not gonna get back up before you're dead, only afterward. Also, I still think it's GTA.
Respond immediately.
This should do it.
Well, they can respond to the giant flaming wreckage of this area. That's what they can respond to. That's probably enough. I want to see if I can get it all in one explosion. All in one and one in all. Not one for all, but one in all. All in... All? This is probably not gonna work. So... Oh, it's this tower, too. Well, that rocket probably just destroyed a NASA base. There you go. Listen to that beautiful audio tearing. Oh. So... Oh, did I just do it? One of five settlements, but one of five. What the heck? Am I in the wrong province right now? Balls. Balls. I'm the wrong province. Who knew that I was in Saskatchewan right now? Oh man, everything's so expensive here. I'm gonna have to pay more taxes on getting a water. It's not just 5% tax, it's like 9 or 10 or maybe even 12. Those crazy Saskatchewaners. Saskatchewanese. Oh man. Okay, that seems to be cleared out all nicely. I appreciate the ability that you have of cleanliness. Historical cleanliness. Because back in the day, they had very nice clean toilets. Oh boy. Can I do a controlled detonation of this? Probably not. But what I can do, it's just a complete and utter oil refinery, I think. Speaking of about going to the wrong province, this is the right province because it has all the oil in it. Oh boy. It's funny because Alberta. Come on. Oh no, please. I knew that was going to happen, but I let it happen. Well. Everybody here is so dead. Including me, but. Oh, it's rolling! It's rolling down the hill! Okay, I'm gonna have to... There we go. I need to find it. Oh! Beautiful. Oh man, it's coloring the walls red with blood. Oh, I could have tested out my fall resistance there. Oh well. No need. What I do need is... Free trade coffee here. I'm just laughing because of... There may or not have been somebody that I worked with. She quit a while ago, so I'm allowed to make fun of her, right? That's the way things work. I don't know, but... I kind of feel bad at the same time, but it's just too funny. She thought that Second Cup was named Second Hand Cup? Is it just like that... Everybody's just like giving you hand-me-downs for cups and stuff like that, and for coffee. They're just like, hey, little bro, I know you like coffee. Here you go. I already drank half of it. And also, I just like poured a bunch of gasoline in it. Poured a bunch of bleach in it, yes. I don't know, but there's some sort of joke in there. All I know is that still. Instead of second cup, second hand cup. Totally worth it. Oh! Oh! He almost fell on top of me! It's raining bodies of explosions and fire. This was foretold throughout all of ages. Oh, Rico! And away I go! There we go. And if I was only Spider-Man right now, I'd have more rockets. Well, I don't have the ability for fuel tanks. That's what I'm looking for. Okay, I'm gonna have to pull this fence down very quickly. This has to be fast. It's not going fast enough. Here we go. And... oh boy. Gungans, don't fail me now. One more Gungan bites the giant orb of delightfulness that looks like marbles, but they also look delightfully delicious. It's always delightful. Trust me. When you're playing with a Gungan. Jump off the cliff. Away! Wait, did I actually do it? Did I do it? Oh, I don't think I did.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Oh, I don't think it really matters if I escape or not, because I just got a concussion. I'm going to be in the hospital for the next little while.
Choppers are inbound. We repeat, choppers are inbound.
Oh, chopper. Okay, I'll take it. I said... oh, no.
Bolstering forces at your location.
There we go. Oh, I pressed the wrong combination of buttons there. That fall damage was negated slightly. Okay, here we go. A, then, oh, okay, you have to press Y when you're already there. Not... I still pressed the right combination of buttons that time, but it wasn't... yeah, take him out! He's grappling to us! He's just like Spider-Man! He's gonna take all our helicopters, that's what Spider-Man does. He's the stealer of helicopters. The Pittsburgh stealer of helicopters. Wait, I thought that was the last fuel tank. Oh, balls. I think it's actually, like, right inside the building then. Oh, no. Can I get from this angle? Almost. Come on, I just need one large missile. For good luck. Okay, I didn't get it. Well, I think it's just time to kill everything that moves. And I think they won't have any more reinforcements left. Okay, here we go. Gotta angle this right. Okay, I think I'm going the wrong direction here or something. Initializing search protocol. It might actually be right in there. Okay, I'm gonna put down my helicopter for a second here. Nobody better take it. Because the Spider-Man always keeps his vengeance. Ow, it only slightly hurt me. Okay. There are- oh, that's where the fuel tank is. I knew that, but I don't know why, like... I thought that I exploded that one already. Oh well. Come on. Well, I'm sort of no longer in the area. Oh, whatever. It's helicopter time. Ow! There you go, slow-mo getting off the ground. Because that's why we fail. Or fall. Pick ourselves back up. Get back in the helicopter. And prove that I am the greatest helicopter pilot in the world. Much better than the ones that go ahead and can do loop-de-loops. If there even are any that can do that. Is there anything else in this sector? I'm gonna do a quick little loop over to this area. Okay, I'm in the wrong place. It's over to this area. Yeah, I can hear some propaganda. That means this is the place I was looking for. And this is one that I have to go ahead and... no, you don't. No, you don't. I was born ready! I was almost gonna do a Bane thing there, but... you know, because he was born in the explosions, you know? But you merely adopted them. Just like your children.
HQ, we have additional
because you can't have any and you're sterile. That's the main reason. Okay, is there anything else here, or am I just destroying for the sake of destroying? It says that it's 50%. Bombing run! Bombing run! Bombing run! Oh, there's something! Bombing run! Oh, please. Oh, if I could've... If I could've... liberated the place with my exploded dead body, then they can use me as my exploded dead body. You know, they can crowd-surf me that way. They're only slightly getting on fire. Only slightly. It's fine. It only hurts their hands a little bit, too. They're just, oh, it hurts. Then the one guy that was just brought his flame retardant suit is just like, oh, yeah. I knew it. I knew this was going to happen all along. That Rico was going to be a flaming corpse that we were going to be celebrating. He's turning into Darth Vader at this point, but we're going to celebrate him. Because the Empire... Oh, no. I survived. Seagull. Oh! See, it's not illegal to go ahead and shoot down a seagull in this part of the world. Or also to do this. Okay, that is maybe only slightly illegal. Man, that guy has strong calves. Oh no. Well. Oh, wrong one. When I'm in this mode... Okay, actually, I should keep doing that. Oh, I had a crazy animation. But then it didn't work. That's why you gotta become an animator. Okay, I'm just gonna shoot out off his face. No more faces for you. There we go. Got rid of the propaganda. I said propaganda because of Steve Ravello. Oh, boy. So I think I might actually need to get rid of my heat right here. I'm going to go up. Hey, you can't see what's above you. Okay, well, if I can get up on top of this thing. Woo! There we go. Seagulls, don't fail me now. Okay. There we go. Target is still at large. Find him. And I might as well grab it while I wait. I'm just gonna cut ahead till after it's over, though. If it starts playing, that is. Because also I have to wait, anyway, for my expert plans. I'm surprised that this tape didn't actually play. Also, that was a pretty fast target lost. Also, this is beautiful. Ah, Rico's just on his vacation in Medici, and he's going to the greatest tourist attraction here. It is the lighthouse. Rico, how do you feel about the lighthouse? He seems slightly unmoved. Okay. Gonna have to go down here. So, here's the plan. This may work, but it may not at the same time. But if it does work in any capacity, I'm going to be very happy. So, if I can actually get up here too, I'm just really inept right now. Okay, so, here's the plan. Oh man, there's so many different plans I do have right now, because I've just thought of this now. I would like to go ahead and request a rebel drop. With a vehicle. A sea vehicle, in particular. I want a giant... No, actually, I don't think that the CS... Well, I guess the CS power run is close enough. Also, can I get a... Oh, I thought that I could get a boat, a plane, a helicopter, and a car in one drop. Also, while I'm here, I probably should get some special, but not really. I just like to have a boat, and I'd like to request a drop right on top of this guy's face. There we go. This is not going to work well. But,
we all support you, Rico.
Man, this is actually the big boat. 100% is the big boat. Oh man, I wonder, like, I can't even do anything with this. This is just perfect as is. You know what, to make this even slightly better, I think I might need to grab this woman and also her, that. Why? Because, it was a good idea. Oh, you'll not be scared for long. Oh no! Why would you do such a thing? Ugh! There you go. Now that you're tripped and fine. Hey, no you don't. Okay, don't use your hands. Use anything but your hands to get that free. Woo! There we go. Now, raise the flag. Whoa! There we go. Oh no, the boats! The boats! I think I screwed up the game. I broke it. At least that was a pretty epic scene of having a boat with the woman just dangling there and just like, whoa! Boats! So many boats! 3 provinces liberated out of 7. It just despawned it. Okay. Now we know if it's blocking the entire area. Completely blocking the entire area. It just despawns it. Also, I think it despawned. Oh, no. She's still there. It's a lesson to all you guys. Don't despawn my boats. Or else you get the bullet. It will be a golden bullet, which will be collectible and nice, but...
It must feel so good to be yokeless again. La revolution continues, brothers and sisters.
I don't know, but everybody loves the yolk best, right? That's the best part of the egg. You don't go egg whiteless, you go... Or, I don't even know. This person is a really good, one-person celebration. I don't think I've ever heard it just in guitar form. I kind of like it better this way. They're just a street performer. Hey, I have some money for you. Do you want some money? You're very, very talented with your fingers. I bet that you're very popular with very many people. There you go. Have some money. You deserve it for that excellent performance. Hey, no you don't. Ugh. No! You need to get your money! I can at least pay you in bullets!
I probably should stop doing that.
No, she's fine. I only shot her in the leg. She's just playing dead right now, because she knows that if she keeps running and showing that she's a trooper, then she won't be able to sing, oh boy, what's a good trooper song? Other than just, like, the first one that only ever comes to mind is, like, you know, we're here for a good time. Which, that's what Rico always is here for. But, you know... There you go. There's your money.
Hey, Rico!
What, do you want to, show your respects for the woman that has all the money in the world? She's just passed out right now, but you can, drop off some money there or at the local convenience store and they will ship it over to her. She works at the local convenience store, ironically enough, though. So, let's just check to be 100% sure here. Yeah, I liberated this province, I liberated this province. That one was already liberated, unfortunately enough. Or fortunately, I don't know. Or maybe was it? Oh yeah, it was already. That probably would have been, like, less amount of settlements, so... But, there's one left that I need to do. And that is... Corda Dracon. There should probably be another A on that. Corda Dracon. Sounds better. Sounds better. Make it so. Make it so. So, that is what I'm probably going to be doing next time. Because it's getting kind of late. It's another day that I have to go to work tomorrow. And, yeah. I'm not really sick, but I mean, just like, you know, it just has a little bit of a weird kind of throat thing. Just like, ew. It's almost like I accidentally cut my throat on... I don't know, what's something sharp that people regularly cut their throat on that's normal? Because I accidentally cut my throat on pizza. That happens sometimes. Speaking of which, now my voice is actually dying for legit. But I'm gonna do that, then I can finally do this mission that's locked, then I can go on to that mission, then I can do whatever missions are in this area. Because I really want to do any sort of mission that is locked, and that means I have to liberate. Or else I wouldn't be liberating, because these ones I probably won't liberate, I don't think. There's three provinces here that just don't need it. That one's important, though. But I mean, like, it's actually... I could actually do it. It's just this one giant region that would be difficult to liberate everything, which would probably be an amazingly large achievement. But I wonder if you get an achievement for doing all three. Or if you just get them individually. You get an achievement for that, get an achievement for that, or get an achievement... I don't know. Debatable. I'll figure things out. But I'm going to be liberating this next time. That's a good warm-up, doing the giant base that will probably murder me multiple times before I can even liberate it. But it will be worth it. Either way, though, goodbye for now. Let's see. Is the woman gonna get her money for being the greatest street performer? Oh, the money was explosive. Who would have thought it would have happened? Everybody run! Oh... Man, I'm an expert jumper. So are they, apparently.